That next up is the second heat of the men's 600-yard university division in lane one, Carnell Grimes, Cal State Bakersfield.